Well, hello everyone, and welcome to Laser Hacks, a Trotec laser applications tutorial video series. My name is David Stevens, and I am the Industrial Applications Manager with Trotec Laser. Today, we'll be exploring the process of creating a template or fixture using a Trotec laser system. A laser engraving template is exactly what its name implies, an example or guide for creating or recreating a design. Templates can save you a great deal of time and are particularly useful if you want to laser engrave multiple parts in one work process. In this video, I will demonstrate the process of creating a fixture to accurately mass produce this anodized aluminum metal tag. First, we're going to take the anodized metal tag and we're going to measure the dimensions, the width and the height, and write that number down nearby so that we can use it in our template design. Next, select material large enough to use in the template design. Material like MDF or plywood works well. In this case, I'm going to use Trotec Troglas acrylics in two different colors for contrast. Now we're going to design our template design. Start by drawing a rectangle in any graphic design software, adjusting the dimensions of that rectangle to the size of the anodized tag that we measured earlier. We're now going to draw a circle on the left side of the rectangle to act as a finger hole for future use in the template. Once the circle is created, I'm going to duplicate that circle and weld that circle to the rectangle. Select the second circle and change its color for reference. Now we're going to select and duplicate this design so that it matches the overall sheet size of the desired template dimensions. Once a row has been created, select that row and duplicate that row as many times as necessary to fill the sheet. Now draw a retaining box around the template to cut as the final outline. You may also want to add features like indications of top left, right, logos, graphic file name. Take that design and break it into several pieces, duplicating it so that you have a front as well as a back plate that can be cut separately. Once the graphic design is complete and broken apart, it is now ready to print. Select the Trotec engraver, then select preferences. Now we're going to select the material that will be cut, in this case, Troglas acrylic. Select job control and print file to the laser. Now open up job control, select file, and drag it into the field to be cut with the laser. Open up the laser and place the sheet of acrylic, in this case, into the laser. Remove the film on the surface of the acrylic. Focus onto the surface of the acrylic. Shut the lid and start the laser processing job. Open the machine when complete and remove the finished cut sample. Repeat with the second layer, in this case green Troglas acrylic,
peel the film. Select the second file or back layer. Shut the lid and start the second laser processing job. Open the laser and remove the finished cut sheet. Remove the film from the back side of the top sheet and assemble together. Use an acrylic compound glue to glue together the top and the bottom layer of sheet for a finished template design. Now design the graphic that will be fit within the field of the template, and using the original design of the template as a reference location, place the graphic design into each one of the fields from the original template design. Duplicate that graphic as needed into what fields will be laser processed. Then print that graphic to the laser. Select the material that will be laser processed, in this case metal and anodized aluminum. We will then go into the material settings and select the color blue to be used as positioning. Any color can be used for positioning the graphic in job control later, based on how it was designed or what color it was designed with. Select job control and print the file to job control. Open job control, placing the graphic at 0-0 margin. Load the new template with anodized tags. Place template into the laser system. Focus onto the surface of the tag. And begin laser production processing onto anodized aluminum tags. If this process is done correctly, completed template samples are accurate and repeatable with a template that can now be used for years to come. For even higher production, create two of the same templates, so while one template is being processed, another can be loaded and unloaded. Using this as an example, any flat object can have a template designed to dramatically increase production and accuracy. Don't forget to like and share this video. And if you have any questions, please leave comment in the comment section below, or for more videos and content, see our website at trotechlaser.com.